What did you think about Donald Trump being president?
I don't really get into too much of that public, even though I express certain things on my Instagram. But
right.
I mean, hey, it is what it is, man. It's the country that we live in. I mean, that's who they chose. I mean, it is what it is, man. It ain't gonna change no different. You know, I don't really get into it because I don't really fall in line with the way that they do things. So, you know what I'm saying? We got Jesse Hart in the building. Yeah, though.
Right. What do you think about? What do you think about the protests going on throughout the world?
The protest is senseless.
Because
America chose its president. I don't know what they're gonna protest against, but you know, they chose their president. So they made a decision. What you gonna do?
Okay.
How you gonna do that? Well, we need to go back years of manipulated votes. Start protesting those electors.
Right. So, well, what's next for you, Bryant?
I don't know, man. You know, tomorrow is next. I mean, I live day by day. So, you know, I'm still moving. I'm still doing what I need to do. I'm still working.
Right.
I'm good.
Last question. What do you think? In the future, what if there was another Pacquiao Mayweather, too? What do you think? Same result?
Same result. Cool. Okay. We're looking for a rematch. B.Y. and Ortiz.
Right, okay. Right.
Or, we're looking at this, Ortiz report, Malik Scott earlier today. I didn't watch it.